Hello viewers, well it's winter again and I thought I'd give this heater a quick clean and oil. So I thought I'd just show you what it looks like on the inside. I use this heater a lot during winter. Cat in the background. Yeah. I think it was made in the 1950s in Melbourne, Australia. There's the motor. There's two oiling tubes for it. There's a light to let you know it's on. There's another light there to tell you it's on high. Let's give it a quick run for it. Thank you for watching.